it's time to let things on my chest belt. What was going on with me and everything else, it still is with the world and everything, man, you know, you feel me? Right. Life is just a picture, because when I look at it, you know it all. The way I look, the things around me, the pain you see, I'm sorry for it all. So you can try to help, but it won't work, because I can't even help myself. I got too many walls. Anyway, nothing will make a difference. I'm not going to be normal and staying like this. Others can hate if they want. What? Am I supposed to do the same? Am I supposed to stay sane? The evil inside of me, you're to blame. Thanks, God. You made the devil, now he's a part of me. Is this how I'm supposed to be? This is crazy. You hate this story. You think I can just change? Screw that. Put me in chains. It's not like I'm going anywhere. To be exact, I'm going nowhere. I pray, but you don't listen. A part of my life I'm missing, but that's okay, because I feel dead. I ain't living, so I lay in my bed, thinking to a life I'll never know, the life I won't ever get to show. So much in my head, but that's okay. I waste my days, I try to pray, but I won't hear nothing bad, because you have nothing to say. Am I right, am I wrong? Should I fight or should I be gone, huh? Are you even listening? What the hell is a human being? Because it feels like I can't even be one, but life hands me lemons. I need to start taking chances, no matter the consequences, even though every day picking up broken pieces, and some of them ain't even mine. God, why you playing games? Stop messing with my mind. You gave me this life, I already believe in you, so stop wasting my time. Just lead me to my dream, just give me the courage to say hi to her. Give me the courage to never say anything's over. God, this is not just personal, this is not just between you and me, this is between you and the world. I know I pray about a girl, but that's not the point. I know I pray for my family, because my family is important. Feels like you're hesitant. I wanna see you do right, when I'll be good and obey you, and I go to heaven, but I can't be 100% good, because I live a part-time in the hood. I'm deranged, I'm strange, I really need a change. So what am I supposed to do? I'm living my days upside down, and if you did do something, I haven't seen it come through. What am I doing talking to you? Growing up and thought and been taught I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. You didn't strengthen me, I did. Plus, I'm not the only one who needs you. There's girls who did nothing being called a bitch, and sometimes it feel like what's the point to live? So they grab something sharp and slit the wrist. Same thing with guys, like I know we're supposed to be a less emotional, but sometimes it gets too hard. Doesn't matter who you are, anyone can go and take it too far, because everybody has a breaking point, because people get sick of crying, get tired of trying. Yeah, I get tired too, but doesn't mean I ain't smiling. But really inside, I'm just dying. Hope you get this prayer, maybe the truth might get your attention. Maybe me you mention, write something about me in that book. Like Josiah did this today, Josiah said this today. Like what am I supposed to say? That's just me, that's just who I'ma be. How about when someone takes a life, they go to hell, right? But they had so much pain and so much stress, they probably couldn't take it. Like I don't agree with suicide, but where was you? They probably prayed too, but they are still gone. Oh wait, let me pray. That's your plan for them? No, screw that, I thought you was holy. I guess I was wrong, but all the things I endorsed, I can handle it, I can stand strong. But hey, y'all the mighty, you got plans for everybody. You even got plans for suicide when you say it's a bad thing. But you're answering for anyone to help from pain like that. So tell me what of us put in your mind as human beings. Right, but I'll keep on. I hope you pay attention to this song. It was a prayer. See my layers. I mean, if you heard that shit or whatever. Whatever.